Street Rider.
Welcome to my world.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends.
So I've reluctantly been persuaded to take another road trip. This time, to Camrose. For what? A dog show. And who knows what that entails.
Seeing things that I may never see again.
It was a perfect Saturday morning to take Mama's newest addition to the family, Shirley, a 9-month-old Boston Terrier, out to her first outing. Was a spectacle unlike anything I've ever seen. There were small dogs, poofy dogs, baby dogs, and the most elite Iraqi attack dogs. One could only imagine what was going through Shirley's mind, but I'm sure she was thinking pretty much the same thing I was. What the hell is going on here? There was so much to see, smell, taste, and hear. It was a spectacle of the senses. An overload, really. And what better way to see it than a bird's eye view on Mama's shoulder? It was during all this friendly walking around, getting acquainted with the place, when we stumbled across Shirley's competition. That little bitch was getting groomed to the nines, and that's when Mama decided she better up the ante. Her and Kyla made a beeline straight for the grooming department. all their grooming gear in hand, it was a mad dash out to the truck. The crowd has gathered. Canine's fittest athletes are ready. Their garments are worn like a warrior's armor. The judge's alertness and keen attention to detail has not gone unnoticed. The competitors are ready. This is the moment of truth. The months of rigorous training. The sacrifices. The emotional roller coaster. It no longer matters. There's only one thing more to do. It's go time. Well, she did it. Shirley made the entire family proud. And as ridiculous as it sounds, it's one day I'll probably never forget. Thanks, Shirley. I love you.